thing that's been proven a lie. You need to learn something. You need to realize the world that you're living in. You need to realize other than when somebody just do you wrong. You need to realize ahead before that. You need to realize the world you're living in. Now this book holds truth, powerful truth. Though it be that the rabbis in Israel reject Christ taking on the seed of Abraham. And though it be that the theologians of old and of the European Catholicism and Protestantism reject Christ getting in the seed of Abraham. The Supreme Spirit, Son of God, that is getting inside of one of Abraham's sperm. Though it is today that the church world, Christendom, refuse to acknowledge and don't believe the gospel that Christ took on him and got inside for his own vessel to become a man in a seed of a sperm, a reproductive cell of Abraham. Though it's not believing church world, Christendom, Christianity, whatever you want to call it, Protestant or Catholicism today, yet it is the teaching of the apostle that is not believed in your church world. Baptist, Church of God in Christ, Methodist, Episcopalian, Catholic. I'm telling you a fact, you ought to go learn this. Maybe you need to realize something. You think you hear the gospel when you listen to the TV and the radio. You think you'll learn it. You don't even understand that your sin nature condemns you. You don't understand that before Christ came, man's sin nature condemned him. Even the law said to man, don't lust after your neighbor's ox, his ass, his wife, his any of your neighbor's possession. That means lust inside the flesh was already sin. The sin nature. Sin inside the flesh, the lust, the desire to go wrong. Already condemned man before the acts or the thoughts through that lust ever was done. The sin nature condemned. It was necessary for Christ to take on sin nature, substituted for man dying, because the sin nature was sin inside man that condemned man. Now your theologian will not understand Romans 8:3 saying, for what the law could not do, God sent his own son in the likeness of